Lecture 3 of complex numbers. In today's lecture, we have to find out square root of a complex number. So let's begin. First of all, find square root of 16 plus 30 by root. Now let under root of 16 plus 30 iota, that is square root of 16 plus 30 iota is equal to x plus iota y. Now scale it on both sides. 16 plus 30 iota on left hand side, square root and square cancel with each other. Now on right hand side, x plus iota y whole square, which is equal to x square plus iota y square plus 2 iota xy, according to formula a plus b whole square. Now 16 plus 30 iota x square, iota square is equal to minus 1. So x square minus y square plus 2xy iota. Now equating real and imaginary parts, 16 is equal to x square minus y square, and imaginary part, that is 2xy and 30, 2xy is equal to 30. Now according to formula, x square plus y square whole square is equal to x square minus y square whole square plus 4x square y square. Now x square minus y square is equal to 16. Put value of x square minus y square here, plus 4x square y square, that is 2xy whole square. Then 2xy is equal to 30, so 30 square. Now 16 square is equal to 256 and 30 square is equal to 900. Add them to get 1156. Now x square plus y square is equal to under root of 1156, which is equal to 34. Now x square plus y square is equal to 34 and x square minus y square is equal to 16. Solving these two equations, we get x is equal to 5 and x is equal to minus 5. Now put value of x in this equation. 2xy is equal to 30. 2xy is equal to 30 and xy is equal to y is equal to minus 3. Combining these two results, we get x plus iota y. X is equal to 5 and minus 5, and y is also equal to 3 plus and minus 3. So plus minus 5 plus 3 iota, that is under root of 16 plus 30 iota is equal to x is equal to plus minus 5 and y is equal to plus minus 3. This is required answer. In this way, we will find out square root of a complex number. Next question, find square root of minus 15 minus 8 iota. Now let under root of minus 15 minus 8 iota, that is square root of minus 15 minus 8 iota is equal to x plus iota y. Now scaling on both sides, all steps in all questions of square root are same. So scaling on both sides, under root of minus 15 minus 8 iota square is equal to x plus iota y whole square. Now square root and square cancel with each other, we get minus 15 minus 8 iota is equal to, according to a plus b whole square, a square plus b square plus 2ab. Now x square minus iota square is equal to minus 1. So x square minus y square plus 2xy iota. Now x, equating real and imaginary part, x square minus y square is equal to minus 15 and imaginary part, that is 2xy, is equal to minus 8. Now according to formula, x square plus y square whole square is equal to x square minus y square whole square plus 4x square y square. Now x square minus y square is equal to minus 15. So put value 15 square plus 2xy is equal to minus 8. So minus 8 square is equal to 15 square is equal to 225 and minus 8 square is equal to 64. Now add them, we get 289. Now square root of 289 is equal to 17. So x square plus y square is equal to 17. Also x square minus y square is equal to minus 15. So solving these two equations, we get x is equal to plus minus 1. Now we have two cases when x is equal to 1 and when x is equal to minus 1. So now 2xy is equal to minus 8. Put value of x in this equation. Xy is equal to minus 4. X is equal to 1. We get y is equal to minus 4. That is when x is equal to 1, y is equal to minus 4. Now in second case, when x is equal to minus 1, again xy is equal to minus 4, and put value of x is equal to minus 1, y is equal to minus 4, that is y equal to 4. So combining these two results, we get under root of minus 15 is equal to plus minus 1 minus 4y. Next question, find square root of 7 plus 24 iota. Almost all steps in all questions of finding square root of a complex numbers are same. So first of all, scaling both sides, 7 plus 24 iota is equal to a plus b whole square, that is a square plus b square plus 2ab. Now equating real and imaginary part, x square minus y square is equal to 7 and 2xy is equal to 24. Now according to formula, x square plus y square whole square is equal to x square minus y square whole square plus 4x square y square. Now put value of x square minus y square is equal to 7. 7 square plus 2xy is equal to 24 square. Now 7 square is equal to 49 and 24 square is equal to 576. Now add them, we get 625. That is x square plus y square is equal to under root of 625. So x square plus y square is equal to 25. Now also we have x square minus y square is equal to 7. X square minus y square is equal to 7. Now solving these two equations, we get 2x square is equal to 32. That is x square is equal to 16. Implies x is equal to plus minus 4. Now we have two cases when x is equal to 4 and when x is equal to minus 4. Now 2xy is equal to 24. That is xy is equal to 12. Now put value of x is equal to 4, y is equal to 12, that is y is equal to 3. And similarly, when x is equal to minus 4, y is equal to minus 3. Combining these two results, under root of 7 plus 24 iota is equal to plus minus 4 plus iota 3. Okay students, now you will solve some more examples of square root of complex numbers for practice. And now in our next video, we start next topic.